beats Tommy Fair. Ready to do some wins.
On the track, it's our 50 oil injected, 50 oil injected on the track. Practice number 10, 65. All 65, you need to make it your way to the staging area. Practice number 11, pit bikes 13 and under. And practice 12 is pit bikes 14 and over.
Stop.
front runs the number 144, Wyatt Keeper from Langsville. In your 50 open, it's the 22 of Cruz Puckett from Asheville, Ohio. The 635 of Brandy Wall from Jackson, Ohio. And the 913 of Colton Walker from Williamstown, West Virginia. Race 11 coming on the track. And the 635 of Brantley Walk from just out the road here from Jackson, Ohio, checking out front in your race 11. Race number 12, our 65, first year race of 65, 79, and 10 to 11 year olds, you need to make your way to the line. Race number 13, our open C class, open C, be making your way to the staging area. Race 13, open C, in the staging area. It is the 635 of Brantley Walk from Jackson, Ohio, checking out front with the 813 of Matthew Whiteman from MacArthur, and the 22 of Cruz Tucker from Asheville. Your 1-2-3 riders in race 16, these are your 50 oil injectors, 48-year-olds on the track. Race number 17, our Micro ATV, race 17 on the line. Race number 18, lightweight C and 60 plus, you need to make your way to the staging area. Warren Winekeeper. He's going to take over the 22 cruise bus at the street. He's going to drive a break the wall in the 913 and broken the Walter. Rank 11 on the line.
Race number 13, open three, open three.